So if you look at the Linux kernel, which is at the bottom of the stack, it essentially uses Linux 2.6 kernel, and it utilizes the core services, for example, security, memory management, process management, network stack, and driver model from this kernel straight away. And this kernel has got some enhancements which are done as part of Android, like low memory killer, which essentially means when we are developing applications, we don't need to bother much about memory. Android manages the memory of the whole system based on some priority, which is taken care of. And it also has enhanced the power management. The next thing which we